Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Catholic Breakfast. This morning we're sizzling like bacon because we're playing a little game called Would You Rather. Father Muir, would you rather be a crane or a sea otter?
Oh, sea otter. Oh, that's so easy. I would so much rather be a sea otter than a crane. Are you kidding me? I win.
Why? What about a sea otter?
Do you know how much work it is to be a crane? Don't they have to do that thing with like filter stuff out of their, and you're flying. I just feel like your legs are so flimsy. You get the right fish going by, you got a busted leg, but the sea otter, they're just on their back. They're just smashing like those clams, just eating. They're just relaxing. To me, the sea otter is like the life of leisure.
Yes. You know, I have to 100% totally agree with you.
Yes.
I've never seen a sad sea otter. Those dudes are joyful.
I know, right?
They're relaxing.
Yeah. Your legs actually remind me of a crane, though. I thought you were going to go with a crane.
Oh. Yeah. Those are fighting words. Yeah. I'm about to come at you like a crane.
Skinny legs.
So here's a question. Would you rather lose a good friend of yours on film or not?
Well,
it just happened.
I would rather hear what you'd rather be, a sea otter or a crane. Have a great day.
Have a great day.